हेलो एवरी वन, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। दिस इज़ आयुषी हियर एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। सो गाइज, इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हाइलुरोनिक एसिड सीरम एंड टुडे आई एम गोना टेल यू वेरी अफोर्डेबल ऑप्शंस विच यू कैन ट्राई ऑन इफ यू आर थिंकिंग ऑफ एडिंग हाइलुरोनिक एसिड इन टू योर स्किन केयर रूटीन, बिकॉज विंटर्स आर कमिंग एंड आवर स्किन नीड्स अ बूस्ट ऑफ हाइड्रेशन एंड ऑल्सो वी लव दैट सॉफ्ट प्लम्पी इफेक्ट ऑन टू योर स्किन। एंड when your skin is healthy and glow from within, your skin looks really beautiful. So it is really important to moisturize your skin really well, and hyaluronic acid does the work. So hyaluronic acids are really expensive in the market, and I thought let's search for an affordable options which have some good formulation. So I came across the brand RF and I thought just give it a try because they are launching their products in India. Guys, I'm gonna be telling you everything about this, so stay tuned for the video. So guys, this is the serum which I was talking about, and this is from RF Skincare. Let me give you a little background about the brand. So RF stands for Ravishing Fashionist, and this is an Australian company which are launching their skincare line in India. And what I have noticed is that this brand have a really premium quality products, and also their prices are really affordable, plus they have really great formulations. And also this hyaluronic acid serum not only contain hyaluronic acid, also this contain vitamin C, glycerin and aloe vera. Like this contain all the ingredients which your skin requires, and vitamin C and hyaluronic acid goes very well. And the quantity of this bottle is 30 ml, and the price of this one is 1099 rupees. And you can see this is a really affordable thing, like you are getting a really good serum with such premium quality. Okay, so let me show you this serum. So here's our serum. This bottle contain 30 ml of the product, and this have a very good packaging, and also this is in a pump form. So you can take 2 to 3 pumps of this and you can apply it onto your skin. And guys, everything I show onto my channel, all products are really safe, like they all are paraben and sulfate free. And this product also doesn't contain any type of paraben, sulfate, SLS, and they are cruelty free, and they doesn't contain any type of harsh or toxic chemicals. So these are totally safe to use and goes very well onto your skin. And guys, if you are trying any type of serum, you have to give your skin some time to adjust it. Basically 1 week to 2 week needs for a serum to show its work. So guys, now I'm gonna be telling you about the ingredients. So as I said earlier, this contains vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, aloe vera and glycerin. And guys, hota kya ki we have to apply vitamin C serum alag se, so you don't have to apply it. You are getting vitamin C in this, and this contains a really good amount of concentration of hyaluronic acid, which is very enough for your skin to work. And as a beginners, I would suggest you to try this serum because it has such good concentration of product, plus this contain vitamin C, so you don't have to apply it separately. And also this contain aloe vera, and aloe vera is really good for our skin, and this moisturizes our skin, and also this soothes sunburn, and this rejuvenates your skin and rejuvenates your skin cells. And guys, if I talk about hydration, so basically if you are applying this for the very first time, you will see that your skin will feel hydrated. So this penetrates very deeply onto your skin and give your face a really nice glow. Apply a few drops of hyaluronic acid serum onto your clean bare face and neck during AM and PM before moisturizer. Gently massage this product into circular motion over the face and neck until it fully absorbs into your skin. Follow it up with your regular moisturizers or sunscreen. This says that this is hyaluronic facial serum with vitamin C, and this is for all skin types. And I can feel what they are saying, like this provides your skin a very nice amount of hydration. And guys, this contains vitamin C serum. So basically vitamin C helps to remove pigmentation and fade dark spots. And guys, I would suggest you ki aap is serum ko about 1 to 2 weeks ka time de, and first of all ye aapki skin ko hydrated bana deta hai in just one use only. Vitamin C basically make your skin bright from within, and if I talk about dark spot and pigmentation, so you will see result in about 1 to 2 weeks, which I have noticed. So guys, this is basically my point of view on this serum, and I kind of like this serum. Like, this is affordable and they have a really good quality, and plus this is a new brand, so you can try it on and give it a shot. Guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to purchase, you can check my description box. You get a buying link there, so you can directly go there and purchase this. So see you all in the next video. Until then, bye guys.